We'll change our fate!
What?
Right.
Right.
Well, look who it is. My favorite sheeple.
Shiba, listen.
Tsugumi? And you. Quite the odd couple. Not to mention the motley crew standing behind you.
We need your help, please.
Is that really you in there?
She's as real as she's ever been. Someone sealed her soul inside that doll. And now she's finally free.
What a pleasant surprise. In any case, the game is still afoot. I'd appreciate it if you stayed out of my way.
Perhaps you haven't heard, but the rules have been revised.
I'd be mortified if I were caught abiding by outdated protocol.
Never thought I'd see the day when you'd be offering me advice. But go on. Enlighten me. What have I missed? Who had the audacity to revise the rules to my game without my permission?
His name is Kubo. Do you remember?
Kubo? He's a player. No, a Reaper.
Was a Reaper, but he got erased.
What did he do?
He gave you new powers. Named you the Executor.
Hang on. How do you know about all that? And moreover, why is it that I can't remember?
Because Kubo was exercised in the future.
Exercised?
Removed from existence entirely. From the UG, the RG, even from your memories. Even though he was running the game with you this whole time, Kubo may be gone. But his rules are still in play. He's made sure this game will end in total chaos.
And why should I believe you?
Because I was one of his pawns too. He used us to erase Shibuya.
Which is precisely what I desire as well.
No, you don't. I've seen the future and you don't survive. You get swallowed up by the noise just like he planned.
He used you to erase Shinjuku. That's the reason Kubo approached you in the first place. I have reason to believe he may have been an angel sent to destroy the city.
An angel?
Assuming he was, everything begins to make sense. He hid among the shadows, granting you the powers that would help him erase Shinjuku. Then, he donned the guise of a Reaper and began to monitor those of us who survived.
Kaie and Suzukichi immediately noticed a change in your demeanor. They suspected foul play and sought to uncover the truth. Sadly, their efforts proved futile, as would any opposition toward a being of the higher plane.
So you're saying I was some sort of puppet? Made to dance by this charlatan?
Precisely. How exhausting it must have been to have your strings pulled for 3 full years.
Damn, he ain't really much of a people person, huh?
Never has been.
You left your friends behind in your single-minded lust for power.
What are you talking about? You left me behind!
I may have.
You did, and the rest followed.
Because they were worried about you. I heard their hearts crying out in pain. Kaie, Suzukichi, Ayano, and Shoka. Even Hishima. None of them could bear to look at the monster you'd become. And ever since you received those new powers, you shut me out. You stopped listening.
Well, can you blame me? You kept showing me those depressing visions. I couldn't let myself get distracted by them.
Then allow me to show you the truth you've been ignoring. The hour of reckoning is drawing near. once. I need you to see what cool fate awaits us.
All of us. That means you too. I know. I lived through it.
Shiba, open your heart to me.
An enormous amalgam of noise. One that grows stronger whenever I turn back time. Kubo, set a timer, and when it runs out, the noise will emerge from this pin to devour us all. We have to stop it. But we're going to need your help.
And what, pray tell, will become of my game?
Is that all you can think of in our hour of need?
You misunderstand. I'll gladly help you take care of the noise created by this Kubo. My concern lies with what happens after the battle is won.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, then I'm game.
Then it's time for a pestilent resurgence.
You mean...
the plague. It eats through planar boundaries. That noise will be nothing. Besides, that abhorrent angel was kind enough to bless me with these powers. Shouldn't let him burn a hole in my pocket.
Thank you. Seriously, thanks.
But if we are to stand a chance, we'll need to turn the heat up higher than ever before. Hishima, Tsugumi, lend me a hand. I need you to rouse the citizens of Shibuya from their stupor. Light them up and set their souls ablaze!
Welcome back, old friend.
It's funny. I haven't felt a fever like this in years. Now let's get out there and burn this game to the ground.
To do. We're going again.